Hello, my precious ones. I am back. I am so excited. Are you? Finally. Anyways, I'm back and I'm gonna do things in a different way. I'm supposed to post first a video of the latest thing I've done, which is my Camino de Santiago. But I have decided. Oh, I'm pretty far. Let's see. Is that better? Okay. I am. Going to first, let's see. Where is this? Okay, there you go. Can you see me better? Yes. I'm going to first post an update about my last, the last video I made was almost a year ago. Can you believe that? Time flies. Well, I've been gone all year. If you follow me on Facebook and Instagram, you will notice that I have been traveling this year. So 7 months in Asia, and back to the US, LA, and then I've been here for 2 months in Spain, and I still have a couple of places to go. It's been a traveling year. So, okay, last video I posted was about my 11-day water fast, which I extended and I didn't know. I was feeling so good, I didn't even buy food. If you watch it, you'll notice that I was feeling great. I just enjoyed it, and what happened was I ended up doing a 14-day water fast. I broke it, not because I was feeling bad or anything, or discomfort or any of that. I broke it because I had things to do. I had to meet people, I had to have dinner. Most of the times I break my fasts that I extend over the planned days are because of societal pressure and having to eat and having to operate like everyone in society. Otherwise, I really like enjoy my fasts, and they go on and on and on for a long time. So, is this very bright? Let me see. Yeah, that's better. Okay. So it did end up being a 14-day water fast. I felt incredible, amazing, and then right after it, I had to prepare for my trip to Asia, and I left, and I was gone for 7 months. I have to do a video about my trip to Asia, amazing things I've learned and I've seen. I fasted for 33 days, believe it or not. It was supposed to be a 21-day fast. I did it in the Philippines. If you follow me on Instagram, you should have seen my pictures. I lost almost 30 pounds, which is fine. I was very, very active. I probably walked for 7 to 10 kilometers a day, but I'm not going to tell you about that. I'm gonna just say about the 14-day water fast was fantastic, but I will make a video about my trip and I will make another video about my 33-day water fast. But I wanted you to have an update. A lot of people were concerned about me. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm still doing well. I'm fasting on and off, but very often, you know, my aspiration is becoming living a life of a fasted life. Meaning that I don't want to eat, and I want to eat only when I need to. And I want to stop going to the gym, which I haven't gone to the gym for many, many months. But when I'm in Los Angeles, I don't like going to the gym. I feel it's too much metallic energy, which is disturbing to my body. I want to be, you know, it's like a tiger or a lion. You put them in a box. I don't like that. I'm a wild a human being. I like wilderness. I like nature. When I did the, I'm going to do a video about the Camino de Santiago as well. It was amazing. I did it in winter by myself. I hit a storm, a snowstorm. It was incredible. Everything was closed. Most hostels were closed. Albergues. It was a little bit complex and difficult, but I've enjoyed it so much. And I just wanted to give you a quick update about me. I'm doing great. I still weigh the same, but I've gone up and down, up and down, up and down. I've never gone over 127, 128, which is my weight that I want to keep, and I work hard to stay this way because I do very hardcore fasts, and sometimes I lose a lot of weight. So if I don't have those 27 pounds over 100 pounds, I would probably look too skinny because I'm still losing toxicity. When you fast, your beginning, these are my first 5 years of fasting. I'm just training. You need to have a little extra weight. So by American standards, I am obese. No, I'm borderline obese because 127 for 5'1" person through by American charts is borderline obese. If you think I'm obese, I don't know what to tell you, but I think I'm pretty strong. By the way, my calves have never been this strong. Sorry about that. So I don't know. I feel great. I have a little fat here and there, but I feel fantastic. That's the most important thing. If you are here, I see a lot of comments. Oh, she looks this, she looks that. It's fine with me. I don't, it doesn't disturb me. This is not a channel for lean, a lean channel, like meaning I'm not teaching people to become lean or to look good. I'm teaching people health. That's my purpose. I'm teaching people fasting. I'm teaching people the ketogenic diet, which is a tool that I'm using to stay mentally healthy. It has served me the purpose of being healthy mentally more than anything else. It did help me lose weight. Fasting helped me lose weight also, but I'm learning to have a life that I want for myself that I've always envisioned. This is not a channel for lean or looking beautiful or stuff like that. You can leave right now if you are looking for that. This is not a channel for you. Unfortunately, you would be disappointed. Also, this is not a monetized channel, meaning all my videos are free, and I only broadcast things that I feel important. This is not going to be like every week entertainment and things like that. If you're looking for that, there's hundreds of thousands of channels out there that are focused on entertainment and keeping you entertained with health news. If there is nothing worthy for me to broadcast, I will not be broadcasting. I don't have a schedule. I will try to make a video as often as possible, but this is not your normal customary channel. I just want you to be aware of that. I am catering to a very small select crowd of people. Not everyone is going to have a fasted life. Not everyone aspires to ascend in a different way, the way I'm doing it. So I don't expect anyone to follow me if you don't have the same goals as me. If you want to use it for entertainment, that's fine too. You're welcome. I welcome all comments, negative, positive, but I want you to not be disappointed because I am not here like most YouTubers. I'm here for very, very small select. If I can pick 10 people from as a goal for me to achieve, for them to achieve the same thing I'm trying to achieve here. My goal is to live a fasted life. Right now I am fasting 3 months out of a year, so I'm eating only 9 months out of a year. My goal is eating 3 months and fasting 9 for the whole year and keeping my body looking the same and not becoming too lean and not becoming too depleted. That is my goal. And I think as I cleanse and I progress with my journey, it is happening. Because when I got out of my 33-day water fast, with 1 tablespoon of soup, I was able to walk for 15 miles probably that day. I walked so much. 1 tablespoon of soup. That was the first day I broke my fast because your body becomes so clean and fine-tuned. You don't need that much food. There's a homeostasis that most people don't know about. There is nothing written about this. This is new territory, and I want you to explore it with me. If you're interested, you stay with me in my channel. If not, it's okay to stay subscribed or unsubscribe. It doesn't really affect my goal because I know very few people are gonna, very, very small select crowd will be interested in what I'm doing. Most people are geared for pleasure. Food is an addiction. I feel the more I fast, the more I realize that food is not necessary for life. A hunger is imaginary, is not real. It's just bacterial movements because otherwise we wouldn't be able to fast 33 days or 50 days. There's a bunch of people. There's a documentary that I posted on my Instagram that this guy tried to fasted 40 days and then he was fasted 50 days and was feeling amazing. If you have body fat in your body, you can go without food for many, many months, probably. The only thing is, you have to consult with your healthcare professional or the healthcare provider that you trust. I am not licensed or a doctor or anything like that. So this is only for educational purposes. But anyways, I wanted to break the ice and just post a little video and tell you that I'm doing well. I'm excited to be back. So I have like 3-4 videos that I'm gonna be doing in the next few days. Stay tuned. The next video will be about my 33-day water fast. And the one after that will be about my Camino de Santiago, the Camino Primitivo, the primitive way that I just finished last week. And I want you to get inspired and probably be able to do the same thing if you can. I will tell you my recommendation regarding gear, regarding times of doing it, the pros and cons, the problems that I faced, and the great things that I've achieved. But I feel so renewed. You have no idea. This was the best. I think it was the best thing I've done in 2017 besides fasting 33 days, which was supposed to be 40 days, but I couldn't complete 40 days. But I'm very grateful it was 33 days. Anyways, I am here. I am alive. Thank you guys and girls for worrying about me. I'm sorry I didn't make a video before this. It was just my life has been upside down. I'm trying to move out of the United States as a permanent place to live. So I put my home for sale and it hasn't sold yet. So I'm waiting for that to happen. I don't know where I'm gonna go live. If you have a suggestion for me, let me know. But I definitely know I want to live in a place that has clean water, clean air, not too much civilization, maybe off the grid. I have no idea. But the more I'm in touch with nature, the more I fast, the more I realize this is all foolish what we're doing, and this working thing. I mean, money is important, but you don't need that much money to live. You can perfectly live with very small amount of money, and I have been doing that for the last few months. I haven't bought clothes for years. I haven't eaten certain months. I have spent zero on my 33-day water fast, and it's incredible. You can really live with almost nothing. I don't demand much for my daily life. And I think when I'm not in the US, I spend 1/10 of what I spend when I'm in the US. That's why I've been able to travel. And I'm gonna tell you secrets on how to travel for very, very cheap. But anyways, I just wanted to update you. I'm doing well, I'm great. This is just a breaking the ice video. I will stay tuned. I'm gonna make 2-3 videos after this one. And you're gonna learn a lot of things, especially my 33-day water fast. Was incredible. I wrote a book. I just need to have it edited professionally. If you have a suggestion for editing and publishing, let me know. I don't want to make it a big thing. I don't want to earn a lot of money from it. If I can get, I quit my job, by the way. That's another story. I'm going to talk to you about that. But I'm pretty much free right now, and I'm trying to make a little money from my book, not from my videos, just to help me launch my new direction related to health and teaching people how to fast and how to live a life worry-free and how to detach from the current paradigm of our stressful society and things like that. I love you guys. Thank you for watching me. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet, and look forward to my next videos. I love you. Bye. Okay, how do you turn this off?